on the foreshore. They are about to go wild. Any second, here it comes. You can hear them winding up. Shelley Taylor Smith, the 29-year-old schoolteacher from Perth, has done it. She has won gold for Australia. This is just fantastic stuff. The crowd is going absolutely wild. Here she comes. She's got three strokes. Two strokes. Here she comes. Listen to this crowd go up now. Congratulations, Shelley Taylor Smith.
Shelley Taylor Smith is one of the greatest athletes ever produced by Australia. She has rewritten the record books, setting new standards in one of the toughest sports imaginable, marathon swimming. Her remarkable career saw her in 1991 achieve the world number one ranking against both men and women. Shelley went on to hold the women's world number one ranking for seven consecutive years.
You know, when I'm swimming, I just feel happy to be able to follow my dreams.
In addition to her world titles, Shelley holds 15 world race records and is five times champion of the New York 48-kilometre Manhattan Island Marathon Swim. Her fifth victory being in 1998 after overcoming chronic fatigue syndrome and near fatal illnesses caused by swimming in the world's most polluted waterways. During a career spanning 15 years, Shelley has earned a place in the Guinness Book of World Records for the fastest time ever for both men and women around Manhattan Island in 1985. She then went on to reset that same record in 1995. In her epic 79-kilometre swim from Sydney to Wollongong, she set another Guinness record, smashing the previous record by a massive 15 hours. Shelley's mental toughness has been the key factor in her incredible capacity to maintain focus, passion, and commitment. It is this psychological strength that has allowed Shelley to achieve her dreams and goals for Australia. This winner's attitude is encapsulated in her motto: if you don't quit, you will make it. But many successful athletes have these qualities. So what is it that makes Shelley Taylor Smith so unique?
I stand before you because look at me. I'm just a mere mortal like you. I'm not made of anything different. But in my lifetime, people keep telling me, you're so unique, Shelley. How come you're so positive? My choice. How have you been able to do it? Focus. How can you keep smiling after everything you've gone through? Because there's always someone out there doing it tougher than me.
Shelley is a woman who obviously loves a challenge and has overcome insurmountable odds and obstacles in order to accomplish things that no other woman in sport has achieved.
I believe that mine is the greatest 6 inches of your body. That's my asset when I'm racing against men and women.
In 1998, Shelley hung up her swimsuit and goggles and retired from competitive swimming. Since then, she has turned her energies to sharing her greatest asset, her mental toughness skills and motivational technique.
My formula of that, if you don't quit, you will make it, has inspired other people in sport and in all walks of life. One of my swims, I arrived, it was my 36th birthday. Not many years ago, because I've been retired now five, and I'll never forget it. I rocked up, went into the media conference. My oldest competitor was 18. And guess what they were looking at me saying? She's over the hill. And I just smiled. And they're going, oh God, she's still got it. Oh darn, she's still enjoying it. You see, they can't take it away from you. It's your passion. It comes from within you. And that night, in the mirror, I looked in the mirror, psyching myself up. And I saw myself and I said, these lines stand for years of experience. And I got out there the next day and it was as rough as anything. And they looked at me and they were going, oh, God, she's got all the experience. And I smashed my 15th world record.
Shelley is far more than an extraordinary athlete. She holds a Bachelor of Science degree in education and a Master's Practitioner certification in Neuro-Linguistic Programming, or NLP. Individuals, businesses, teams, organizations, and sporting groups have all benefited greatly by Shelley's inspirational keynote presentations, workshops, and training seminars. As the author of Dangerous When Wet, the Shelley Taylor Smith story, Shelley has inspired countless individuals, and while doing so, donates all profits from sales of her biography to youth charities. Shelley's radiant presence and passion for living are infectious to anyone who has the opportunity to meet and work with her. It is for this reason that Shelley Taylor Smith is known and in demand as a prominent motivational speaker, inspiring our nation's youth and corporate communities.
You see, for me, the secret is the champion mindset.
She is now transforming the world we live in as an executive consultant and performance enhancement coach. She is empowering people to gain clarity and certainty whilst focusing on getting what they want in life right now.
I just want to dare you to be different. When you get up tomorrow morning, I want you to think to yourself, all I need is within me now, and that you can make a difference no matter what.
Now, each and every one of you have that ability to connect with you. You see, it's not about the job. It's not about the 15 targets each week. It's about connecting with your team of representatives. It's about connecting with your spouse. It's about connecting with you. And when you connect with you, your representatives, magic happens. By dreaming bigger, you know you can apply these three tailor-made solutions. And I know when you leave here today, as you sit there listening to me, hearing me, I know you can apply them easily and effortlessly. You know you can do it, don't you? You can dream bigger. Your dreams, as they grow bigger and bigger, doors will open and close for you that you never ever dreamed of. Redirect your focus. Revitalize that winning attitude that I know right now, you know, when you leave here, you can do it. And I leave you with my final quote. I guarantee you, I give you 100% satisfaction, money back, guarantee. I guarantee you, each and every one of you, winners here today, leaving with that champion mindset, I guarantee you, if you don't quit, you will make it!
Not only has she been nominated twice as Australian of the Year, but she has also been a subject of This Is Your Life, an honour reserved for only the greatest Australian achievers.
Hi, and welcome to This Is Your Life. We're here at Perth Airport waiting for tonight's guest of honour. And if anyone has turned a setback into triumph, this lady certainly has.
All right.
How are you?
Good.
Shelley Taylor Smith?
Oh, you're kidding.
This is your life.
As you can see, Shelley's enthusiasm is boundless, and her credibility is unquestionable. Her ability to motivate and inspire is world class. Your next corporate incentive, product launch, conference, training seminar, radio or TV production will be a resounding success by partnering with Shelley Taylor Smith. Shelley Taylor Smith will transform your potential into performance and help you become all you can be.